are you?
Who am I?
Yes, who are you?
I think you already know the answer, don't you?
I'm sorry?
Come on, it's me, friend of the fairies, plague upon pirates, unhander of hook, and leader of the lost ones. Wendy, you know who I am. You've been dreaming about me for as long as you can remember.
You have some nerve. How could you? I mean, what are you talking about?
It's me, Wendy. It's Pan.
What? Like, from the story? No, you can't be. That's impossible.
Well, then, it's a good thing I deal only in impossibilities. Shall we get going?
I'm sorry. Is this a joke? I don't understand what's happening here, and honestly, I don't have time to try and figure it out.
Sounds like someone is stressed.
You think?
Yup. So, it seems like you have two options. Stay here and continue to struggle with your work, or ditch this joint and allow yourself to have some fun.
Oh, where to? Neverland?
You know it. Tink, can you help our friend here? Thanks. Real nice. Now, close your eyes, breathe, and think lovely, wonderful thoughts.
And then what?
Follow my lead. Second star to the right, and then straight on till morning.
Thank you. to the castaway, to the midnight riders, to spark igniters, I am on my way. Let it be said and let it be known, he who is free is never alone. The path before us, the world behind us, I'll wait for you there.
Wendy. Wendy, this is everyone.
Hello, everyone.
Slightly. What's the latest? Any action while I was away?
Nothing yet, but it looks like Hook is preparing for an attack.
Whew, you're sure?
Something's definitely up. If you go down closer to the coast, you can hear them working. They've been at it since you took off.
Wendy, up for your first adventure in Neverland? How does a little recon mission sound?
Sounds pretty dangerous to me.
That's the spirit, Nibs. Come on, let's take a look at old Hook and his crew.
Well, a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm.
Well, a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm. Well, a drop of Nelson's blood wouldn't do us any harm, and we'll all hang on behind.
Come on, we'll roll the old chariot along. We'll roll the old chariot along. We'll roll the old chariot along, and we'll all hang on. sea, we'll welcome him aboard.
If the devil's out at sea, we'll welcome him aboard. If the devil's out at sea, we'll welcome him aboard. And we'll all hang on behind.
Come on, we'll
roll.
Leave these losers. I have something much better to show you. Follow me.
So, once again, he's off adventuring with someone new, and I'm stuck behind, forgotten, except for whenever it's time for some fairy dust.
It's just not fair. It's totally and completely unfair. Have you told him how unfair this is?
Of course not. He doesn't care. He's a kid. They're all selfish and heartless.
That's so not fair.
I know. Thank you. Doesn't matter, though. She'll be gone soon.
What makes you think that?
They're headed to the Enchanted Lagoon. Pan's careless, and pretty as they might be, the mermaids are not gentle playmates.
Tink, you're awful.
Oh, please. I'll stop things before they get out of hand. She just needs a good scare to make her want to leave.
Wow, you and Pan really deserve each other.
I know. Now be quiet so I can listen in.
I can't believe this. Are those really?
Shh. Listen.
Thank you. No, no, stop. Do not take another step.
What? What's wrong?
Tiger, she's fine. Let her have some fun.
You think fun means flirting with danger.
She is new. She doesn't know the rules of this place.
I'm sorry, what rules?
For starters, pirates are not your only problem here. Fairies and mermaids may look inviting, but they mean mischief for mortals like us. One more step, and they will pull you under to drown for their delight.
What kind of messed up world is this?
Neverland is an island of make-believe. It holds your hopes and dreams, but also your worries and fears. It has everything that your world does, just reflected back a little differently.
Please, it's an adventure, plain and simple.
Well, adventure or not, thank you for saving me there. Without you, I think someone would have let me get carried away just now.
You're most welcome.
Just watch your step. The boy who can fly forgets that other people can fall.
Ha ha! Thank you, ladies. I promise to be the consummate host henceforth.
Let me run through a field in the night. Let me lift from the ground till my soul is in flight.
Let me sway like the shade of a tree. Let me swirl like a cloud in a storm on the sea. Wish me on my way.
Through the dawning day, I wanna flow, wanna rise, wanna spill, wanna grow in a grove on the side of a hill. I don't care if the train runs late, if the checks don't clear, if the house blows down.
I'll be off where the weeds run wild, where the seeds fall far from this earthbound town. And I'll start to soar. Watch me rain till I pour. I'll catch a ship, sail me astray. Get caught in the wind, I'll just have to obey. Should keep to the ground.
I should stay where I'm at.
Maybe everyone has hunger like this, and the hunger will pass, but I can't think like that. All I know is somewhere through a clearing, there's a flickering of sunlight in a river long and wide, and I have such a river inside. Shade of a tree, let me swirl like a cloud in a storm on the sea. Wish me on my way,
wish me on my way
through the dawning day. adrift from the path I've been traveling upon. Before I am gone.
This is all so incredible. Now that I'm here, I can't imagine ever wanting to leave.
Why would you? You can stay here in Neverland forever. Teach us new music, share your songs with us, forget your classes and concerns, and enjoy this island paradise.
That sounds amazing, but I couldn't.
Yes, you can. You're doing it right now. Just don't go back.
But I have to go back.
But why?
Because that's my home.
So? This can be your new home.
No, it's not that simple. Please just listen.
Thank you.
This place is beautiful, but it's not home, Pan. It can't be.
But why not?
You said earlier this place was an adventure. Plain and simple, right? Well, home is where you go after the adventure is over. It's that place you can return to after all is said and done and know that you belong.
Yes, I know what Wendy means.
Doodles, what are you saying?
Un lugar, un hogar, nuestro hogar. Un lugar que podemos llamar el nuestro, hacer el nuestro. Un lugar para vivir, crecer y ser. Un pedazo de lo nuestro que compartimos con el mundo. Un trozo de nuestros corazones que traemos a la comunidad. Un mundo de consuelo y un mundo de calma. Un mundo de amor.
Wendy, I think I'm ready to go home now. Would you take us back with you?
Of course, if that's what you really want. Pan, Can you show us the way back?
This isn't fair.
Listen, you are welcome to join us. I want you to come with.
To go with you? No thanks. I left that life. I escaped and I helped all of you escape it too. You were supposed to stay here with me.
But this isn't our home.
It could be. You haven't even given it a chance yet.
Because we have real life to live out there in the real world.
Well, bully for you.
Oh, grow up, will you?
Never. Screw this, I'm off. I'll be back first thing in the morning to guide you all back to your precious, boring lives. I'd hate for you to miss another mundane moment.
There's no sign of Pan anywhere near camp, Captain.
Nope. No Pan, but plenty of bait.
Really? How fortuitous. Gather the runts and bring them back to the ship. I have a party in mind for our dear fleet-footed friend. Oh. Bug. Get back to the ship! On cue. My dear Pan, I am positively pleased as poison that you could be in attendance for our little concert. I think you'll enjoy this next selection. It's a requiem.
Perfect. Yours, I presume?
Proud and insolent youth, prepare to meet thy doom.
Dark and sinister man, have at thee.
Thank you.
Can anyone else hear that?
Smee, it's the croc! Throw him over, Captain!
Well, now it's a party! You, me, and Crocodile makes three. How fitting that our twisted trio be reunited in this final, fatal moment. The time has come, quite literally, for a premature passing to ensure that you, Pan, will forevermore remain the boy who never grew up. Any last words before your date with Destiny?
Well, to die will be an awfully big adventure.
That's it.
Oh. And a word of advice? Try to think happy thoughts.
Hey, Hook!
Bad form! Bad form! Oh!
You've got this. Just think wonderful, lovely thoughts.
Thank you.
was beautiful.
Thank you.
Look, I want to apologize for running off the other night.
Well, I shouldn't have snapped at you like that.
Everything was happening so fast, though, and it felt like I was losing all my friends at once.
I'm so sorry, Pan. That must have felt really awful.
After all, what's the point of an adventure if you're all alone?
Wow, that sounds like a very adult thing to say.
Hey, watch it.
You know, that offer still stands. You can stay here with us.
And grow up?
Well, yes, I suppose.
That's kind of a deal breaker for me. Goes against the brand and all.
Right, of course. But are you even a little curious about who you could become?
And stop being Pan? No, thank you.
So, I guess that makes this goodbye, then.
Well, sure, but not forever.
Oh, no?
Oh no, I am way too invested to see how your story turns out now. And besides, you'll be back. Neverland is always waiting for you when you need another adventure.
Well, lucky me. Until next time, Pan.
Maybe there's life in the things that have died. And maybe we'll find that the true paradise.